South Australia's Shoppers Union is calling on the new Labor government to make Easter Sunday a public holiday to bring the state in line with the rest of the nation. It says an urgent review is needed so retail workers can be fairly compensated for time away from their families.
Essential workers spending their Easter on the job without a sweet incentive.
Well, the Easter Bunny came to South Australia this morning but didn't pay penalty rates to the tens of thousands of retail workers who today are not earning an extra cent.
South Australia is the only mainland state in the country that doesn't recognise Easter Sunday as a public holiday.
It is a bit sad that we are the backward state right now.
Something like $160 will be missing out of the pockets of retail workers this weekend. Going to work today, not earning penalty rates.
And with the rising cost of living, many workers can't afford to take the day off to spend it with loved ones.
And having children of my own, I know the guilt of going to work when you should be with your family. Like, that can be devastating and it can have lasting mental health effects, and I think that our team should be properly compensated.
The union says it's long been asking for reforms, hoping the new Labor government will back its calls.
And there should be a complete review of our Public Holidays Act to bring it into the 21st century and recognise that not all workers work Monday to Friday.
The Premier today said in a statement the issue will be on the new government's agenda. It's now taking submissions in the case for and against declaring Easter Sunday a public holiday.
We know the Labor Party was very supportive of our calls to make Christmas Day a public holiday last year, so I do think we have more of a sympathetic ear.
Tiffany Warne for 10 News First.